So I'm here with some of the biggest Pacquiao fans you can find in Vegas. So, hey, today is fight day. Tell me, what are some of Manny Pacquiao's rituals?
He goes to church. He goes to mass. He gets his robe and his gloves blessed. Let's get it cracking.
But what about staying at the Mandalay Bay? That's his routine.
He has his own suite there.
What else does he do that only Manny does?
He sings.
Give him a little bit.
No, okay, sing. Sing one of Manny's songs.
I don't know.
Let's go. Filipino.
Bebo.
That's it. Stay tuned for more. What's your prediction for the fight tonight?
Pacquiao in 8. What about you?
No!
6.
Pacquiao 6.
What are you guys' prediction?
What you guys got?
Who wins?
Oh, Manny's gonna murder.
Murder?
Oh, yeah.
Is that even a question?
How many rounds? You're Mexican and you're going for Manny?
I'm a realist, dog.
Hey, I can't blame you. I'm saying Manny wins
in 6.
That's
a warrior, dog. That's a warrior right there. Two warriors going at it.
So what happens when you see everybody with Mexican flags going for Marquez? Do you tell them you keep it real?
Hey, man. I got love for my Mexican man, but hey, man. It's two warriors going at it. I'm realist, dog.
Okay.
Biggest warriors coming out.
If Marquez shocks...
Six rounds, Pacquiao.
If Marquez shocks the world tonight... Shocks the world and wins. What would you say?
I have no words. I'm just like this.
I still got $50 on it.
You got $50 on Marquez? Just in case?
Just in case.
You come back.
Just in case.
Times 7. That's, it's pretty good.
Hell yeah, man.